In this experiment, some base oil chloride, or more formally, decandiol chloride, will be reacted with a diamine, 1,6-hexane diamine, or to give it its formal name, 1,6-diaminohexane. The amine is dissolved in aqueous sodium hydroxide and poured gently into a solution of decandiol chloride. A white film of nylon 610 forms between the layers. The white nylon that forms between the layers can be pulled up with a pair of forceps. As we pull it up, it begins to form a nylon string. As the nylon string is pulled up and the film removed, more 1,6-diaminohexane and decandiol chloride react, so that more nylon 610 is produced. The two solutions react continuously at the interface as the film is removed. The nylon string, which is produced, can be wound on a glass rod to remove it from the beaker. This process can be continued indefinitely to obtain a long string of synthetic nylon polymer.